Well, I would just re-emphasize it.
Oh, man. Mickie James.